We're out here in Brisbane.
Brizzy.
Yeah.
Let's go.
So we got here yesterday morning, just for a bit of extra track time before nationals, because we haven't been on a track for about 8 weeks. So yeah. Since the World Cup, so we haven't really been on an indoor track since then. We've just been training out at E-Town on an outdoor velodrome, and out on the road actually as well. So yeah, just come here for a bit of practice, work out how to ride a track again, and yeah, should be fun.
Yeah. So we flew in yesterday with the South Australian team. So with Lee and Carlos and stuff, with the Sassy crew. And yeah, we've got five days, I want to say, out here before Nationals starts next Wednesday. So we were originally going to get here next Tuesday, which means that our first time on a wooden velodrome in 2 months would have actually been our 200 qual for sprint. So we managed to sort of jump on the back of these guys and actually get a bit of track time. So I think we're both looking forward to actually getting, you know, a bit of time on the actual boards and seeing how nice and smooth wood is compared to concrete.
Let's go.
Let's go.
How'd you go, mate?
Yeah, felt pretty good.
Pretty good?
Your man actually pulled a wheel in the 200 somehow, so.
Mate, who's your mechanic, bro?
Myself.
First impressions, bro? Is it good being back in the indoor?
Yeah, it's different. It's good. It's fast.
Back pulling G's again, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we're just about to jump back on the track now for a second time. First time was pretty good. As I said before, it was the first time back on an indoor track in about 2 months. So, you know, actually pulling G's in the bends again and, you know, having a nice smooth velodrome is very, very nice, and I've definitely been missing it. And it's going to be pretty sad, and we still don't have an indoor velodrome come July, I think. So I think everyone else is loving it, sort of getting out here and actually doing some flyers again and dropping it off the banking.
So after our little track session this morning, where we were just doing some familiarization, rolling around, feeling out the line, we've come to do some gym at the Cougars Weightlifting Club. We're gonna film a little bit of it for you guys, just to see what we do. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you. We're at midway through the session now, and it is moist in here. James and I are absolutely struggling at the moment with this heat, bro. You know, Adelaide, super dry, really hot at the moment, but Queensland is moist. It is proper wet in here. That is us done in the gym tonight. So it's pretty dark now, but we're finished up. It's pretty cool setting up in there. Still not used to this Queensland humidity, but it's pretty cool. Not often you get to train with people like that I suppose as track sprinters, we look to people to do weightlifting as people who lift some pretty extraordinary weights. So training in a gym where you've got a whole bunch of people lifting and cleaning and jerking more than what you can squat and stuff is pretty cool. So I know I've enjoyed it, but that sort of brings to a close now for James and I and the Sassy crew a training day up here in Queensland. Over the weekend we'll have a bit of track, so we might be able to film a bit more of that, but it'll just be a little bit more of the same. Gym and track into racing next week starts on Wednesday. So I suppose we'll see you then. Catch you later.